New mom Jibboard appreciates my adult assistance. Luckily, Dad's on his way. Dad's not yet been nose to nose with the pups. And right now, he's more curious than helpful. Mom's lookalike Lou, who is rather anxious about this damn intruder. Still closed, is intrigued by the sound and smell of this interesting fellow. Until that is, a father-daughter meeting is cut short. A soggy dog isn't welcome around tiny pups, but Betty's had a sniff of her carefree dad, and when the pup is up on her paws, Mom might have a tougher time keeping her out of trouble. A few towns over sits a special home, full of rather special specimens. Not least of all, these two fine figures, a pair of prize-winning Chinese crestings. Rhubarb is the hairless type of Chinese crested, with soft, silky hair only on his head, tail, and feet, while Bella is the powder puff variety, covered all over with a long, lush coat. The pair's piles of ribbons attest to their champion status, with both Bella and Rhubarb winners not only in the show ring, but also on the agility circuit. But not every dog in this house cares about being a show. This is Brian, a rescued pit bull mix. He's the home's cherished pit bull in a china shop. All Brian wants is a playmate, but Bella and Rhubarb aren't interested. Especially now that they have a new focus of attention. Six brand new baby crustins and a whole range of colors and coats. Of the four powder puffs, three have sable coats. Is the smallest pup in the pack, only half the size of her biggest brother. With their first ever litter, champion parents Bella and Rhubarb have high hopes for their next generation of prize winners. And it's never too soon to start refining those show pup skills. Now that the pups are up on their feet, it's time to see who has show ring potential. Some already struck with promise, while others, not so much. Poor Donnie doesn't seem to be a natural at all. And when Mom and Dad leave for a quick walk, Donnie's not even going to cry out. Her cries reach the ears of another housemate, who's here to see what the commotion is about. Brian's intrigued by this little beast, who's barely bigger than his paw. And luckily for Donnie,